So we've had Buddy for about 2 weeks.
And the chief decided to put her on patrol as a pilot program and figure out if this is something that would work. Been out meeting people on the street, and the reaction is quite funny because it doesn't really match with what I think the perception of what Salinas PD is, rough and tumble and police officers and guns and bad guys and parolees and bank robberies and homicides, and then we see this little dog. So it's amazing the behavior change that occurs in people. She comes into the PD, puts on her little uniform vest, and comes in the PD, yeah. Greets all the police officers, sits in briefing, and then we go out and work our beat. I have one really tough, seasoned, you know, multi-decade police officer, grouchy, tough guy. And on Monday was his first day back, and he came into briefing, and he sits next to me in briefing, and he said, "Ah, I forgot. I bought Buddy a bag of treats, and I forgot to bring him." Pretty hard to be grouchy with a little dog around that just wants to bring joy.